Hello there, Facebook friends. Happy Tuesday from the Blue Parrot. Sorry I didn't get to put a video up yesterday. It was my day off. I was busy doing some stuff, so couldn't get a chance to get the video. But today's Tuesday. Give it to you now. Just some new news. As you know, we're closed on Mondays. For the rest of the winter, I'm going to close Mondays and Tuesdays. All right, just so you know. So give me some time off to get ready for the upcoming winter, spring, summer. What comes next? Spring. For the spring season, we got a lot of bands booked up. Should be pretty good. So we'll close Monday, Tuesday for the next couple of weeks, probably a month or two, maybe until this friggin' snow stops and the weather gets warm. Anyway, so today's Tuesday. We're closed tonight. But, you know, we do the beer buckets now. We were doing them Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday. We do it Wednesday, Thursday now since we're closed Tuesdays. Thursday, you know, we got the karaoke as usual, DJ Joey. I mean, I know we got snow coming this weekend again. Friday night, we got Randy Jackson Zebra, and it's Valentine's Day. Last snowstorm we had was Randy's night. We had to cancel that night, and I hope to – the snow goes past us so we don't blow another weekend. But Thursday night, karaoke. Friday night, we got Randy Jackson. Sunday night, Saturday night, we got our friend Dr. Bev. A band called For the Record is here this Saturday night, 9 o'clock. Those of you who know Dr. Beverly Boyarski, I believe the last name is. Sorry, Bev, if I got it wrong. Anyway, she's here. They're here Saturday night for the record. Friday night, again, it's going to be Randy Jackson, Valentine's Day. Guys, get your girls out of here. Valentine's, nice show to see Randy. And we'll keep you posted, let you know what happens Wednesday, Thursday when it's snow. Alrighty? Okay, so that's it for now. Joke of the day. These two farmers, they decide to invest money together into a bull to build up their stock a little bit. So the one farmer, he comes back a week later to see his investment. He says to the guy, so how's our bull doing? How's the investment going? He says, I don't know. He says, this bull doesn't want to do nothing. All he does is eat grass and walk around. He won't even look at the cows. So the guy turns to him. He says, well, maybe you should take him to the vet and let the vet check him out. So, and the guy ends up taking him to the vet. 2 weeks later, the guy comes back again to check on his investment, the other farmer. And he sees that the other farmer's got a big smile on his face. He says, so, what's going on? How's our bull doing? Oh, man, he says, he's doing great. He says, he serviced all my cows. He broke through the fence. He serviced the cows next door. He said, he's doing great. And the guy turns and says, well, what did the vet do? He says, oh, he gave him some kind of pills. He says, what kind of pills were they? He says, I don't know, but they taste a little bit like peppermint. All right, guys. Like I said, we'll close again tonight. So, we'll see you here. Get down here tomorrow night. Thursday, Friday, Saturday. Thursday, karaoke. Friday, Saturday, live music. Sunday, beer buckets all day. And I'll tell you about that the rest of the week. Okay? All right. Take care. Rock on.